So the fish are actually swimming into the current. This then allows water to flow over their gills, and thus they are able to get the oxygen. So you can wave to the divers. You can see, they can see you quite clearly. The viewing panels through which you'll be watching this afternoon's feed are made of an acrylic plastic, does not distort or magnify, and there is no condensation either. Each one of these panels weighs 4 tons, and they are 28 centimeters thick. And here's a cross-section of it over here, if you'd like to have a look at it later on. Okay, so what the divers have done is they put a GoPro down there. They're going to record the feed. They're just going up to get the lunchbox. That's Kevin on the far side, and Tertia is close to me. You will also notice they have a little stick in their hand, and it's basically just a broomstick that's been made a little bit shorter, and on the end of it there's like a little fork, and they will be offering the sharks some food. The water, folks, also looks a little murky, and that is because the yellowtail are busy spawning at the moment. So you will see a lot of activity every now and then, and this hazy look in the exhibit. And if you look very closely, you can see some of the eggs. Okay, so there they've offered her something to eat. This is one of the girls. Notice she extends her jaw, grips the food, and then swallows it whole. The ragged tooth sharks, we've got 3 of them in here. They're all females. Of course, they get their teeth, their name from their teeth. Very pointy, sharp teeth. They're just to grasp the food. And there's Yoshi interacting as well. There's another one of the dolls there. Looks like they're getting a bit of yellowtail. That's a piece of yellowtail there. So there's a bit of yellowtail on Tertia's one over here, and it looks like there's a bit of hake on that side. So we like to vary the diet. Change the menu every now and then, which is quite nice. She comes down quite low. That's an indication they're going to eat, when she comes down quite low like that. And she'll take it from Kevin. There, she's taken it. Once again, you see how she extends her jaw. Ragged tooth sharks continuously use their teeth. It's estimated that they lose between 20 and 30,000 teeth in their lifetime. And basically what happens is it moves forward like a conveyor belt all the time. So if there's any of you that are divers, got an open water certificate, would like to dive in here and find some shark teeth, you're more than welcome to do so. If you'd like to just make inquiries at the membership, they will tell you